I would probably be understating it a bit if I say I'm excited to have René here. I'm extremely excited to have René here. The first time I saw René, I was actually at an EHS conference in Tampa, Florida. It was a pretty good sized conference. I don't know, 700, 800 people in the room. And René was bringing things that I felt, wow, these are things we should have known for a long time. But more importantly, what I was really struck with was the way we learned how we can use it. René brings a background from large, actually companies larger than, it's hard to believe, and in the trenches in a lot of situations that many of you have faced, but I think in some cases none of you have faced, nowhere near as challenging as what René's faced.